Hold on a second. All right, I forgot to stick that as well. It's a pain in the ass.
Forest, please heed my words and accept my blessings. May your spring of wondrous magic never run dry. And may all who call you their home lead happy, fulfilling lives. Fairy Nilu is amazing! Wow! It's so pretty! What a beautiful cavern! It matches the scenery of the forest perfectly! I was so surprised when it suddenly opened up like that. Just like a pop-up book.
I remember now. I remember everything. It was me. I was the one who went to the top of Constellation Metropole and witnessed the goddess's prophecy. The hero who shall save this world will descend upon the cliff of prophecy. The hero, supported by their companions, shall restore peace to this world.
So the prophecy really did have all the answers. You just forgot the first half.
That's why I was waiting near the cliff of prophecy. Wonderful. Simply wonderful. There's still some hope left for old Armand after all.
Is the Cliff of Prophecy that place with the huge mural? 'Cause that is where we woke up, but we don't remember anything about how we got there. Also, we didn't get a change of clothes like Nilu. Are we definitely the heroes?
Yeah, give the travelers some clothes.
If not you, then who else? You've already helped the fairy revitalize our forest. To us, that makes you heroes, prophesized or not.
All right. Either way, we're going to keep adventuring, even if it's just to figure out how we can get back to our world.
You can also help us solve any crisis along the way.
Yep, that's exactly right. Helping people we meet on the road is kind of our thing.
As expected, the words of the goddess of prophecy always come true.
I'll come with you. It can't hurt to have a magical fairy tag along, right? Heroes and fairies, dragons and new adventures. This is sounding more and more like a fairy tale by the second.
I would say your next stop should be Constellation Metropole. It's Simulanka's most prosperous city, just across the sea. Once you've arrived at the Astral Garden at the highest point in the city, maybe you can try seeking divine counsel from the Goddess of Prophecy herself.
Are you leaving, Fairy Nilu? I'm afraid so. There are still other people who need my help. I won't go far, though, and I'll come back to visit the minute I have time to spare. So be a good girl, Potisara, and help out Grandpa Almond whenever you can, all right? Mm-hmm. Got it. Potisara will wait here for you.
That's a good girl, Potisara. I almost forgot. If Constellation Metropole is where you're heading, you'll need to take the Maritime Express. I'll head to the station first thing tomorrow morning and wake up that lazy station master for you. Why don't you take a break for the rest of the day? You should savor the beautiful scenery of the forest before you go.
That's great! Paimon definitely feels tired after being on the go for so long. There's a spot in the tavern with Paimon's name on it.
Oh, sounds like someone's ready to order.
Oh, well, if you're offering, Paimon will take a glass of Buell fruit tonic. But hold the tonic.
I think I have the, I think everyone's max friendship now. You gotta stay max level with my friendship. I want to have rolled some new characters on it.
Waiting for you for ages.
So that was once. The arrow. Lost it. Oh, it was so awesome. So the chef of the store goes, Silver Valley, you had once had been a god of wealth and glory. But our loss and betrayal to you had come to fill him. And now he had nothing, he was a valuable chef for a while. Dear chef, why does this matter trouble you so? Gallop, you've always done your duty. You need to carry all the things into you. Those things are lost, broken, changed, but that's nothing to do with you. You've always been a good chef. Taking good care of those things is where your values lie. How could the things you kept define whether you're good or bad? So please ask you to do your duty again. Help me take care of these folks. I'll fill my sword them every day and that the Amish sales of the kingdom heard that in a certain library there was a smart, steady, incomparably sound shell. Alright, so I need to do the...
Let me help you pack this up.
Surprise! Shower me with... I see everything! Ha! With all my strength! Wow! What a lovely surprise!
What's that?
Hip.
Let me help you pack this up.
Alright, so I want to check what Ascension Maki Robin needs. Because I'm sure I don't have it. Needs the batches. Don't think I've fought the Baptist for a while. So you need triple map. It's like Hydro, Pyro, Dendrol is pretty much more balance. Pyro's just need some sort of bloom team. I don't remember how to get to him. I could technically wait until I get Kira. Yeah, I'm actually just wait until I get Kira first. I'll do 4 and 5 split.
Wind Strider, as one with wind and cloud.
By ordinance divine, my will and take flight. Sakura swirl. Ha.
Yeah. One with nature. Ha. Clouds hide. The birds...
Do your master's bidding! Take your truth! Whirling snow! Kamisato art! Sumetsu! Take flight!
The wind knows me. Windstrider,
as one with wind and cloud.
By ordinance divine, my will and my apologies. Sakura swirl. Whirling snow.
Into the wind.
Take your truth.
Fallen leaves, adorn my nut!
Do your master's bidding! My will imbo- Embrace the ice!
Why am I on the right side? No, if I'm in the wrong side.
Yeah! Take flight! Whirling snow!
Yeah, that's not bad.
Ad Astra. Thank you for completing. Ad Astra.
Eyes on me! Transfixed! Warning! To ashes!
Morning! Guess everything that happened yesterday wasn't just a dream then. Well, it's time for our next fairy tale adventure! We should head to the station Grandpa Almond told us about.
You asked for it! Stop it! By royal decree. Overruled! Your weapons! Eyes on me!
Laid bare!
Justice will prevail!
Oz, reveal!
Everlasting as the moon! Overruled!
Your weapons to ashes. Transfixed. You asked for it. Stop. By royal decree,
laid bare.
That's not a bad thing.
Drop your weapons. Eyes on me. Overruled.
Laid bare.
Yes, it is quite fat at the moment. In the game.
I present to you a gift from the forest. What do fairies survive on? Just dew and honey?
find anything you like?
The show begins.
Let me help you pack this up.
Shower me with...
Hey! I see everything!
Let me help you pack this up.
Everyone hold hands!
Here! Ha! Kya! Kya! Ha! Kya! Ha! Ha! Kya! Kya!
Let me help you pack this up.
With all my strength. This might hurt a little.
Help! Ha!
I don't quite know what to do. Regions on the guests, you don't see much frogs. Nonetheless, welcome to Rain Song Palm. May your legs be limber. Tell me about the competition. As you have seen here, the contest is to decide a frog who is best at jumping. All contestants go through the qualifiers, group matches, and elimination matches. And only those who made it through all these can reach the finals. That sounds kind of complicated. It's not complicated at all. Simply step into the arena and clear the challenges that lie before you. You get a suit of fancy is also trying to bounce in contest in. It's meant to test concept and speed and stability when jumping. Rush is about to do some practice here and then take part in the next contest. My skills aren't exactly up to par. I can't jump well enough on my own. Will you still be willing to assist me? Oh, there's no competition ongoing here. Oh, that's the time to show you meet the final. So the other venues are now open for practice. Keep passing, keep jumping, keep competing. That's the way you get better and better. Come on, the guests, you'll enjoy the bouncing contest too, I guarantee it. This game is pretty fun, don't you think? I want to give it a try too. And I guess. Pamela can pose as if she's something nerdy, you know? It's been much the same anyway. I knew you enjoyed the bouncing contest. Well, just now that was just a game. This is a long way off from a real contest. Only 5 best of the best of us can take part in the latter. Now this contest will decide who is the best suited to rescue the princess. Ash is so exciting. No, sorry dear guest, my apologies. I just can't help but ramble on about Thoroughbert. After all, the whole reason we organized some of the contests was to choose the paper frog with the steadiest, furthest, most awe-inspiring jump so that they could go rescue the princess. So some time before the final match begins, so feel free to take a look around. Horrorloo, a youth says booming voice and reminds us when the competition is about to begin. So listen out for it and make sure you find good seats. I might stop here for now. Getting kind of sleepy.